Hey, what's up, my Coop Troop? It's Coops, and welcome back, guys, to Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare. Today, we're rocking the Power Flower. Yeah, baby, power! No one can stop the Power Flower with my little cute octopus on top of my head there. Isn't that so adorable? All right, once again, in Gnome Bomb, the Power Flower, or any flower, you know, healing and reviving is not nearly as important as in Team Vanquish, so... In fact, you are free to do more damage. Your team would prefer if you heal them, and it's very important that you do. Like, for example, this guy's got the bomb. I'll go ahead and revive this guy as well. I can use him as a meat shield. Just kidding. Kind of. Come, meat shield, do my bidding. This guy's trying to outplay me, but I can just watch him jump over. I have a bunch of shots to this guy. But I do very little damage. This guy does twice the damage, or three times the damage I do. Was able to get him down, though. A lot of my moving back and forth was able to help me stave off any extra damage there. In Gnome Spawn, where is it spawn at? Let's grab some health from this thing. Oh, it died. Never mind. Let's not grab health from that. This guy should totally long bomb or impunt me right now, but he's not. Not sure why not. There it goes. This guy's got low health. Oh, he's right with the 1 HP. Can we get the victory? He didn't see me there. I'll take it, though. 1 HP survive. Doesn't happen too often. All right, our plants did get the bomb dropped down. I'm just kind of hanging out here. Doing some damage to these guys. Yeah, I'm kind of hanging. I've got no health, obviously. I need to wait up and let this heal back up. My RB is not up either, so I can't plant stuff. We did get the explosion, so nice job by my team there. These guys see me, they're gonna splash damage me to death. Anyone gonna come around and face me? No, it didn't melt them. I was hoping I could just jump over there and melt someone, but no, they all survived. I bet you they have very little health, all of them, but they got me. I tried. I was low health. I probably should have just retreated there when they didn't come around the corner. Would have been the smarter play, I think, if I wanted to keep my life alive. Zombies have the gnome. We can't let that happen, can we? We don't want zombies taking the gnome bomb. Alright, got one damage up, five damage off on him. Alright, got the kill. Nice. Alright, was able to assist that on the kill there. I'm gonna follow this guy and heal him. Well, I was going to, and now I'm just gonna take all the damage for him. At least let him get over there and plant the bomb. Nope, just kidding, he died. Well, we tried, is what I should say then. Because we pushed forward together. I was gonna help him heal him out. It didn't work out for me at all. I just kinda died. This guy's too good for me. Oh, I got him once, that's good. But he was able to arm the bomb, so that was not good. Let's see if we can go over here. Melt the one guy. This guy missed his thing. Oh no, he's just using... He's a tank commander. Need to run. Tank commander's hurt. Unfortunately, not able to defend that. I might have been able to push better job over there. See, they still have people over there. I'm not sure what I could have done. I should have helped out better, though. That's still my bad. Should have helped out more. I came back to this thing because I know I can grab health from here. This guy can't grab health from back there, so that's why I'm back here. As a sunflower, you gotta do things like this to actually have a chance to win. I still lost. I still got outplayed. Well, this guy, someone else killed me. The other guy, I don't know what his health was at. This guy was at 50. Let's hide behind the corner here. Both of us need this. This guy just walked straight into this. He just walked into the sunflower attack here. Yeah, they're coming around the corner here. I'm not sure where this guy's going exactly. I can shoot this guy because it'll do splash damage. Take that down. We're gonna go to B here. Oh, we're not going to go B. We're going to get run over right there. Okay. I walked into a group of about five guys. Who the heck is reviving me? Don't even try. Don't even be a hero, buddy. You don't need to. It's okay. So I see a couple guys over there. I'm just doing some damage. The power one jumps. It's electric, so it jumps between. That's what the electricity does. It jumps between people. So if there's a bunch of people lined up together, you actually do more damage because it all splashes between them all. The power guy's one of the weaker sunflowers, though. Not able to kill him! Oh, so close! So close! They're all weak, though. Maybe I can get a bunch of assists here. I don't know. Not looking great, though. There comes the guy. He's moving over to our thing to go plant it. Let's see if we can get a couple people here. This guy's an easy target, which is why I'm hitting him. We need to move this. Okay, good. It reset. I was like, we need to move that pronto. Let's get the health down. We're half health right here. Ouch. Ouch. This guy freaking hurts, man. Freaking plumbers. And he's got 7 HP. Someone kill him. Thank you. Freaking plumbers. So much damage. This guy's gonna get this plant. Oh! Stopped at the line! That was amazing, team. Oh man, there's a gang coming for us. I have not been able to finish anyone off with that yet. I'm doing a lot of damage, I think, but this guy is pretty weak, honestly. This guy's gonna go ahead and revive me, I guess. Thank you. Get the kill there. Oh, a bunch of people back here. I've injured the bomb carrier quite a bit. Let's go over here and sneak over here and shoot him. Can we at least get this guy from stop moving? Oh my gosh, please. Okay, got the assist. So he was stopped. I didn't get the kill, though, unfortunately. I can see this going back over to their team pretty often. The zombies are definitely winning this fight. It's tied, but they're definitely winning in terms of how they're outplaying us, I think. We had an early plant and an early victory there. But otherwise, they've had a much better push and much better presence than we have. This guy has so much damage. And just, oh, 1%! Man, he should be proud of himself then. He just totally outplayed both of us then. Half health. Sunflower's got 50 HP at half health. He's useless. Just totally useless. Unfortunately, they finally got a bomb plant off. It was long overdue for them, I think. We'll see if we can get over there in time. No, we can't. Now we can't. So, at this point, we're just better off killing people, I guess we can. Oh my gosh, I needed to do more damage. Ah, so close! It's just, the power flower is so weak. He does so little damage. Finally was able to take that guy out. This guy's gonna kill me though from the top. Look how quickly you die. Yikes. Yikes, man. I don't know. I was just having a bad day with this guy. Not going so well here. You know, 5 damage is nothing. All right. Well, they've got another arm off. That was really quick. We were all standing back here. This guy did a good job of holding us back. That guy can just stand back here and shoot at us. There's not much we can do about that. Let me see if I can get a stealth one. Nope. Not able to. They still found me. They've got this one in the bag. The zombies totally outplayed us there. They had a better setup, a better strategy. They were just more impressive the whole time. They really just, just always down our throats with all of this pressure. So, you know, they just got us there. We tried. The plants just never had a good concerted effort. I think a lot of our problem actually was too many sunflowers. I think we had 3 or 4. Sunflowers, and so many sunflowers on our team, we had no real killing power. Sunflowers are supporting healing power. I only had 8 kills, man. I had a bad game. Wow. 0.62, one of the worst games I've had in quite a long time. I did not enjoy the power flower. Maybe I probably was just not using it very well. I tried going in there and just being a hero and taking them all on myself. Didn't work out. Did not work out for me doing that. So Thor should be probably pretty angry with us. He had a good game and we couldn't carry it for him. So, you know, oh well. Sorry about that. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I will see you next time for more Plants for Zombies Garden Warfare. Take it easy, guys. Peace.